Hi everyone, today I will show you how to make this embroidery kit. For flowers embroidery, I always like to start from the stems and then the leaves, and I keep the flowers for last.
Most of the flowers are made with lazy daisy stitch. It doesn't matter if your stitches are not even, but it's important to start stitching from the outside circle.
When the shape is irregular, add stitches around to fill through the pattern. Thank you for watching. And if you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe for more.